everyone, welcome back to the other 167. I'm Carol and I bring you warm greetings in Jesus' name. So today we have Archana, who is a worship leader, and today she's gonna teach us about how our choices affect our life. So let's hear more about it.
Welcome to the channel, The Other 167. This is Archana Tribhuvan and I bring greetings to you in the matchless name of Jesus Christ. जैसे कि मैंने इस गीत को गाया, चुन लिया यीशु का नाम, तो आज का मेरा विषय है चुनाव. The topic that I'm going to talk to you today is choice. Choice is a part of our life right from the beginning. We have to choose our school, our college, our friends, our career, our life partner, the food that we eat, the clothes that we wear, so on and so forth. पर क्या आप जानते हैं कि आप भी किसी के चुने हुए हैं? Do you really know that you are a choice of someone? That you are a chosen one? Yes, the scripture tells us that we are a chosen generation. Our Almighty Creator has chosen us even before we were formed in our mother's womb. So, my dear friends, today, if you feel abandoned, rejected, or betrayed, let me remind you that yet you are the bestest choice of the Almighty Creator. Isn't that a great news to know and remind yourselves about? And being a chosen one, we have to be careful of our own choices as well, because our life is a review of the choices that we make. So let us look through some biblical characters about their choices that they had made. If Eve would have made her choice not to listen to the deception of Satan, if Joseph wouldn't have made his choice to flee away from the temptation of Potiphar's wife, if Mary wouldn't have made her choice to listen to angel Gabriel, and if Jesus himself wouldn't have made a choice to die for the sins of the entire world once and for all, then the entire history of the mankind today would have been different. Their choices created a history. Our Almighty Creator has made us into His image and likeness. He has not made us robots or puppets. He has given us a free will to make the choice for ourselves. The scripture tells us that He has given us the choice of life and death. We have to choose for ourselves. And you know, most of you might agree with me that it's always easy to make a bad choice over a good choice. Ek sadharan sa udharan main aapko deti hu. One simple example would be, we all know that fast food is not good for health, though we are always tempted to eat fast food over healthy food, isn't it? So, my dear friends, today I want to encourage you and I want to pray that the good Lord lead us all to make the right choices in our lives. Let us choose to live by changes and not excuses. Let us choose to live motivated and not manipulated by fears. Let us choose to live by self-love and not self-pity. Let us choose to listen to our inner voice and not random opinions of others. Let us choose to live better and not bitter. Let us choose light and not darkness. Let us choose life and not death. Let us choose positivity and not negativity. Jesus has chosen us, so let us make the decision to choose Jesus. Our life is a reflection of the choices that we make for ourselves. So, my dear friends, today, if you need to see a different result in your life, you need to make a different choice. May the good Lord bless you all and lead us all to make the right choices for our lives. Thank you so much for listening to this video. God bless you all.
Our life is a reflection of the choices we make, so choose wisely. If you're new here and you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family members. Also, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. You could also write to us on the email mentioned on the screen. God bless you.